how to set up Google Family Link on PC. So let's get started. First thing first, go to your Google account and search for the Google Family Link. Then tap on the first option available there and sign in with a Google account that you want to use as the family manager. Once inside the link, simply tap on the sign in option available in the top right corner of your screen and follow the prompts to create a family group if you have not already. You will need to add your child's Google account to this family group. You will also have to click on Get Started or Create Family Group and follow the instructions. If your child has an account, then simply tap on the Yes and enter their account. And if not, then tap on the No and continue with the process. Once you set up your Google account and your family group account, you can manage various aspects of your family's account, such as setting parental controls, monitoring activity, and managing app permissions. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you for watching.